Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off Chrome Sync on your Android phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable sync, open Chrome and tap on the three dots icon, which might be in the top right, but it could be elsewhere on your screen. From the menu, scroll down and tap on Settings. Now look at the top section, and if you've never enabled sync before, you may see an option here to turn it on, so tap on this, and you'll need to tap on Yes, I'm in as well. You might just see an option called sync, so tap on this, and now you can use the top toggle switch to sync everything. Alternatively, you can turn this off, and then you can use the checkboxes to choose individual options to sync, or uncheck them all to turn them off. You can also turn off sync by choosing the option called Sign Out and Turn Off Sync. That's how to turn on or turn off Chrome Sync on your Android phone. Click the card on screen now to watch your video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Android device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.